Very powerful beat to handstand. Good Stauder. And again, not a totally confident transfer, but rescues the swing. Nice stoop in and out. And again, Dupuyrot across the bar. Good control in the ginger, but it did slow a little. Rescued the swing. Kachev safely negotiated, but didn't hit handstand, and that was a problem. She didn't hit handstand on top bar, didn't get the swing she needed, and that's what happens.
You know, she kind of lost the rhythm after that ginger there, just with the upstart.
They're so used to taking that move from handstand, aren't they, Christine, that if they don't, they have to think very quickly, and the swing must be affected.
Yeah, she dropped with the wrong angle, really. She caught the bar, but with an angle in her shoulders, and as you hit the bottom, boom, you rip off.
Big test now, though. Nice and easy. Finding a way across the bar. There's the double pike dismount, which is beautifully performed.